We're here at ICANN 55 with the leadership of the nominations committee, what we call NomCom. If I can introduce these gentlemen from left to right, Stefan Van Gelder, who is the NomCom chair, Hans Petter Holen, who's the NomCom chair-elect, and Wolfgang Kleinwachter, NomCom associate chair. Stefan, let's start with you. Can you provide us an update on the work that NomCom's involved in?
Sure. It's probably useful to remind everyone that the NomCom is ICANN's way of looking outside for new expertise, new blood, new people that may not be ICANN regulars, but that can bring that expertise into the process. And we select key leadership positions, which my colleagues will detail, but on the ICANN board and various supporting organizations and advisory committees. And at this meeting in Marrakesh at ICANN 55, we're in the middle of our cycle. So we are looking to fine-tune our process for selecting those people, and we are anticipating the end of the application period, where we will then have to start fine-tuning, selecting, shortlisting, and determining our final slate of selectees.
Hans, could you elaborate on what Stefan just talked about? Where exactly are we in this process?
Well, we're still receiving applications and doing outreach, so this meeting is very important to do outreach here. And the deadline for applications, which is very important for those of you who want to apply, is the 20th of March. So you still have some days before you have filled in your application.
Where are we at? Just give us a sense of where we're at in terms of the application request forms.
Well, so far we have a bit less than 100 applications come in. And remembering that it was Women's Day yesterday, you should bear in mind that it's 8 times as many men as women, so there is a big chance here for women to increase the pool for us as well. I think also around 15% of the applicants come from Africa, so since we're in Africa, this is also a good opportunity to increase the number of applicants from this continent.
So basically, what I'm hearing you say is this is an opportunity to make sure that we have diversity.
Yes, that's very true.
And to make sure there's inclusivity.
Yes, so diversity on the board is a very, very important thing to us.
Wolfgang, what sort of outreach efforts is NomCom involved in?
Yes, as Hans-Peter just said, diversity is one thing, but global representation in ICANN is extremely important. And so our outreach activities was aimed around the globe, on all continents. We had around 22 outreach events in all 5 regions of the world. We used conferences where we made statements or organized small meetings to explain how NomCom works. We wrote blogs and used mailing lists to reach out to as many people as possible, and again from around the globe. So I'm very happy that we have got now already some good candidates from regions which are not in the center of ICANN's activities.
Great. Stefan, from this point, looking ahead, from this point going forward, what's your timeline look like?
There's one important date, which is March the 20th, which is when we cut off our application period. And from that point on, then the committee starts working to identify the applicants, to understand who they are, to look at them closely. We do something which we call deep diving, where we look at each applicant. Everyone that sends in an application is given a very, very careful look at. And we will determine that there's a short list of applicants that we will call up either for direct face-to-face interviews or telephone interviews, or we will email. There'll be some kind of contact between us and them to understand who they are and whether they are the right fit for the positions that we are recruiting to.
Touch on something that was mentioned earlier. NomCom is really at the heart of making sure that ICANN has diversity from all around the world and inclusivity, right?
Yes, that's absolutely right. We are here to supplement other ICANN processes that strive at diversity, and diversity can take many forms. You have a diverse leadership team here in front of you in terms of geography, but obviously not very diverse in terms of gender. Now that's probably an accident this year. We had last year, well, the year before, we had a woman chairing the nominating committee, but we think we have to be diverse to represent and project that to the people that we're trying to recruit to. The NomCom at the moment is mostly male in terms of its membership. And I should stress that the members, we are non-voting, the leadership team, and Hans-Petter as chair-elect and myself as chair are chosen by the ICANN board. Wolfgang is chosen by the chair, so in this instance I chose Wolfgang, and the reason for this three-man leadership team is to make sure that we have perfect succession planning. So the sitting chair has the duty of training the chair-elect so that the chair-elect can take their duty next year, and is helped by the associate chair. Wolfgang is a past ICANN board member, he was NomCom chair, so he brings a lot of experience to that process. But the members of the committee are elected or chosen by the community. So it's up to the community to make sure the nominating committee is diverse. It's then up to the applicants to make sure we are able to select from a diverse pool of candidates, because we cannot select someone, obviously, that has not applied. We are dependent on those that apply for our selections.
So it's all about the future. You've planned for the future with your succession planning. You're looking at potential picks for diversity. It's all about looking ahead, isn't it?
That's absolutely right. And it's about looking ahead with the processes as well. So what we're trying to do, for example, some of my colleagues have mentioned outreach. We're now, as the date of the deadline for the application period is drawing to a close, there's obviously limited outreach that we can do for this year, but we're continuing to do outreach and to talk to you and others, for example, to explain what we're doing, because it's also important for future NomComs. Mm-hmm. And Hans-Petter is dependent on this for his work next year. And the people that will follow us in the years to come will also be dependent on this. So we're looking at making sure that we have a good track for the future as well as working on the present duties that we have.
Extremely important work. Gentlemen, thank you very much. Appreciate you taking the time.
Thanks.
Thank you. Thank you.